Let's start the process. For that, take a marking chalk and mark on the fabric where you're going to attach the buttons. So today I'm going to mark 3 markings and give it 3 buttons. Mark on both the sides. Now take the first button and start penetrating on the fabric. Make sure you'll penetrate it fully. There will be thorns on the buttons for you to penetrate on the fabric. Push it well so that it'll be easier for us to lock it with the second tool. Make sure all the thorns comes out. Now take the second tool, which is the lock, and push it little bit before using the attaching tool. Push it little bit with your hand, and there will be a tool available in the market like this. One will have a thorn coming outside, the other one will have a hole. Place the hole tool on the button and start hamming it. Place any cotton fabric below so that it will not damage your button front side. Ham it nicely so that it'll hold firm. Yes, now it's done. Let's do the other side. Take the third piece and a fourth piece. Take the one which has a thorn and penetrate from the below of your fabric. Push it nicely so that it comes out on the fabric. Once it's out, yes. Once it's out, take the last tool, which is the lock, and place it on the thorns which come out, and push it nicely from your hand, and take the other tool which has the thorn coming out. Place it down and start hamming again. You can ham it with your a small hammer or something you have at home. Ham it nicely so that it'll hold a firm. That's it. It's all done. Now you can check the button. Now let's repeat the process for the other button. So that's it, we're done with the button stitch making. Now we have finished with all the three buttons. You can check the buttons, and this is very easy and simple method. You can just finish the work in just 2 minutes. You can get the buttons in this method in many designs, and that's it, our work is done without any needle and thread.